Good day, family and friends. Welcome once again to Smokepot and Balance Kitchen. You're here with your one and only Smokepot. First, let me apologize. I haven't posted any video in a while based on circumstances, but I'm about to get groovy once again. And I want you to join me as usual on the journey. Today is a holiday in the US of A, you know. They call it Thanksgiving. I'm not necessarily, I thank the Most High every time I get the chance. But some family and friends were saying, you know, it's a holiday, you know, regardless. And the way the system is with work, we rarely get holidays where we can come together and all of that. So they were like, can we just, you know, just do a little thing because of the holiday right now and just do some food. So I'm like, okay, I'm in. So I did some food today. I did not make the videos to show you because it was too much basically, but I want to share with you the food that I have and prepared and just walk you through and hope you enjoy. All right, so to begin, I made some short barbecue ribs that I have right here, right? Real nice. I made it on the grill. I went outside. It was a very good day. I went outside, I made it on the grill. What I did, I made a dry rub with just a basic powdered season. And then I made a wet rub, you know, onions, garlic, all the ground season that I usually use in my videos. And then on the grill, and then I made a barbecue sauce and I baste it, and this is the result. Secondly, I have right here some collard green. Just lightly seasoned. Use some coconut oil, real coconut oil in it. I have some onions, scallions on thyme, some pimento, a pinch of salt, and a little black pepper. Next, I have some jerk barbecue wings. This was done on the grill also outside. Very tender, very nice. Dry rub and then some wet rub, and then on the grill, and then baste it in the barbecue sauce. I have some vegetarian pasta right there, when I just made my pasta, add some coconut butter to it, a little garlic butter also, and then I added also added some mixed vegetables to it. All right, beside it, I made a little fruit platter right there with some pomegranate, some green apple, which is, that's a Granny Smith apple, and some tangerines. The next, I have T-bone steak right there, looking and smelling so delicious. I did a dry rub to that, and then I put it on the grill, and then I put it inside. I took it and I put it on the stove, and I cook it down with some red wines, and also added some tomatoes and some onions and some sweet peppers. Next, beside it, I have some crushed potatoes. Look, that's sweet potatoes right there. All I have with it is a little butter, a little garlic butter, and that's it. And you mash it. It's a very, very, very smooth and nice. Beside it, I have some stewed brown stew goat. Not curry goat, some brown stew goat. So I cooked that with some, I put some brown into it to get the color. And I added my regular onions, garlic, sweet pepper, bell pepper, pimento, thyme. And I cook it down to a sauce, added a little ketchup to it. Next, beside it, you can see I have some jerk chicken right there. This also I did on the grill outside. It should be very good, not too spicy, but real nice. Here I have some salad, and it's really made with cabbage, shredded cabbage, shredded carrots, some apples, some tomatoes, some baby tomatoes. I also made a little salad dressing with a little lime juice and a few more stuff. Right here, I have some snapper fish. Right here, I have snapper fish that I fried. I seasoned it lightly with powder season, and then I fried it. I garnish it with some orange and red bell pepper, along with some onions right there. Beside it, that's breadfruit. That's roasted breadfruit and then fried. And beside it, I have some spring mix vegetable with some shredded carrots. Here I have some bami steamed in milk It always complements fish very well, so that's what I did. Then beside it, I have some two more snappers. Those I roasted. So what I did, I seasoned them with powder seasoning inside out. Then I stuffed some greens in it. Right, the greens is with scallion, scallions, onions, peppers, thyme, and some of the collard green, and a little butter, and I stuffed that, then wrap it with the foil paper, and then put it on the grill outside also. So basically, that is what we are gonna be participating today. As usual, I'm gonna make a plate, and then I'm gonna have you guys watch me eating. Continue to share, like, subscribe, and next week we'll be on the roll again with more tutorials. But stay tuned, I'm gonna be eating for you guys. Look. Well, my family and friends, what we have now, we are at the time where we are gonna be doing the testing. And today, who I have with me is my gorgeous sister, Judy, who is gonna be tasting for us. It's too much for her to taste everything right now. So she have made a plate, and what she have in the plate right now is she have taken the beef ribs, some of the pasta, the collard green, some of the barbecue jerk wings, the mashed sweet potato, and the raw salad. So she're gonna engage right now, and then let us know, you know, what it's like. You know, usually I try to taste for you guys, but I'm gonna leave my sister do all the tasting and just gives up a thumbs up or a thumbs down, you know, in terms of what we have prepared. So basically she can, you know, maybe, you know, taste those things and then tell us about those and then continue. But as you can see, guys, that's all that means.
Honestly speaking, it's like magic is going on inside my mouth right now. The different flavors from the collard greens, the vegetable pasta, and the tangy taste from the sauce that is used on the cabbage salad. It's very, very, very delicious, and all the explosion of all the different flavors coming together. It's magnificent. I wish you guys were here today to participate or partake in this big feast that we're having today. Bon appetit.
So guys, once again, remember, it's Smokepot and Balance Kitchen. We're gonna be up and running, so please be ready to run with us. We want to take this thing to 1,000 subscribers and then keep moving from there. So happy holidays for all those who are celebrating. Long life, peace and love to everyone. Just be safe. Love.